Virtualization is pervasive in most enterprise data centers, making servers more efficient and easier to manage. But virtualization needs shared storage to deliver critical features, such as high availability and live VM migration. Storage Area Networks, or SANs, meet this need for shared storage, but introduce significant cost, complexity, and performance issues. Put simply, SANs were not built for virtual data centers. They manage data storage in coarse-grained entities called LUNs, while virtual machines require smaller virtual disks. This mismatch increases complexity in the overall infrastructure stack. Additionally, legacy hypervisors are bought, deployed, and managed as standalone products with their own complex licensing. And hypervisor management tools have to be installed separately with external dependencies on additional software, such as databases. Despite dramatic technology advances and elevated user expectations, the architecture of the most popular hypervisors has not changed in over a decade. It's time for something better. The Nutanix Enterprise Cloud Platform natively converges compute and storage into a turnkey appliance that can be deployed in minutes to run nearly any virtualized application. With Acropolis, Nutanix now integrates enterprise-class virtualization right into the infrastructure stack, supporting powerful capabilities such as live migration, VM high availability, network management, one-click hypervisor upgrades, and more, all as standard, no-cost features. The entire infrastructure stack, from disks to VMs, is managed with a resilient consumer-grade management platform, Nutanix Prism, which runs right out of the box and scales as the infrastructure grows. Industry-leading support covers the entire infrastructure stack. No finger-pointing, zero hassle. Nutanix Acropolis represents a fundamentally different approach to deploying, managing, and supporting virtualization. For the first time, the hypervisor becomes an integrated component of the overall infrastructure stack, rather than a costly, standalone product that has to be managed separately. Virtualization is indispensable in the modern enterprise data center. In the era of the enterprise cloud, it's time to become invisible.